Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
집이야,
which means,
is it your house in Korean?
Let's say it all together.
집이야, 집이야, 집이야.
One more time.
집이야, 집이야, 집이야.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.